now is Lina Isang Kawayan. The number that Miss Kawayan has chosen is question number...
Question number nine.
And it's from Premier News Ventures. What makes your town or city unique from other LGUs, and how will you invite tourists to visit your own town or city?
Aside from beaches comparable to that of Boracay and Sigihor, I believe Kawayan could offer to us people who utilize their natural resources for their livelihood, and that can evidently be seen in our thriving aquaculture, not in the sense of compromising our environment, but in the sense of giving back with the additional profit and resources that we earn with tourism, which is why I urge everyone to please come and visit Kawayan with all of its glory, and I will be willingly, happily be your tour guide. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Lin-Ai-San-Kawayan!
The Lin-Ai-San Mumbai Festival is celebrated to remind Kawayanons of our resilience rooted from love. Bilang inyong Lin-Ai-San-Kawayan, ipabatsyag ko pamaagi sang ining ambahanon ang akong sueño para sa banwa nga pinalangga ko.
Kung gugma man.